Thor killed him. Oh no. He fell in the village?
Aye. When Thamur fell, he crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. But truth is, the sweaty ball bag just got lucky.
A wolverine!
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
Yes. A very, very giant. Magic.
That big crystal on the giant's ring looks promising. Didn't seem to do anything.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea. What happened to the survivors?
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything. Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Ah!
tough fight.
Hey, hard in the world trees that. That's Andy.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I'm distracted.
What does it say?
Sir. To Njord we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that they loved and worshipped him here.
Whoa!
How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready. Stay there!
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch.
Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft.
It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush.
I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Let's do it. If I say so. Myself. You don't have to run off on my account.
Focus on it.
Yeah. There's a sample, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter!
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it. Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Write it.
House.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, Lot.
Write it again.
Thola. What? The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
the boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump. Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Bald. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Yeah.
can see a path out. There's no way to reach it.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going?
Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
This is getting kinda hairy!
Yeah! Small white rules. Don't tell me!
Freaks!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Call this a challenge. An old man!
stand in this stillborn.
I'll take the little freak.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, Hathri. You're done now.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lied to me. Skinny the heart can barely lift the bone.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy. Shut it out! Focus!
No! He's got your son!
Yeah!
The boy!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man! Still born!
Unbelievable. You mean to oppose the might of Asgard?
Kratos, the boy!
You've got some fire with you. But I must feel bad for you. I got the runt. She cut up your face so you don't have her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, Wyatt. Trying to rile you up.
Idiot! Son.
For sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah? Yeah!
Gonna drag your carcass to us!
Over here, freak!
There's a little run for his mom!
Stop it!
Boy! Stay focused!
Must have been some war to make the last
move. I'll kill you!
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Roy!
The coughing of the blood. The boy's sick, he needs flare.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked, like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.